In Garten of Banban 3, Singer Flynn ends up crashing his car into a cactus. This cactus is actually stored beneath the map before it loads up top. The second we touch it, the car is warped across the map and then is flung into the air repeatedly. It's a bit funny looking, but